This is a genuine 1950s diner that was in use until 1980. They lifted the whole lot. It was used in Kansas. I lifted the whole lot and put it in here. And I think it was in use till 1980. Fabulous piece of history. Absolutely fabulous.